Alright folks, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Sword. As you can see, I got Golok the Derp Master. Hot and bothered. He appears to like baseball. Thunderbolt!
Yeah!
Damn right. I get a level one. That's fine. That's dandy. Accuracy over 80. Very nice.
At last, we can enter Xiphos' castle.
Yeah, we could do that.
Open the gate?
only one finger would be that powerful.
That was simple. A little too simple, perhaps.
Yeah.
Xiphos is expecting us then.
Uh-huh.
Indeed. It is almost as though he is beckoning us inside. But that would be my assessment of the situation anyway.
Mm-hmm.
My brother is somewhere inside the castle. I'm sure of it. Be strong, mon frère. I'm coming.
That's what she said.
Let us tarry not a moment longer. Onward to the final battle.
So it was saying. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop here because I gave you two, not just one, but two chapters in one night. So I'm going to save here. Which we finished chapter 7, and next time we will take on the final chapter called Deathbringer. So we shall overwrite. And we'll stop here for today. So with that, I have been the Tenkaichi of Gaming, PI7, and you were just watching Dragon Quest Swords, brought to us by Square Enix of 2008. So until next time, I will see you around for the epic conclusion. So with that, folks, take care, God bless, and as always, Tenkai!